they transfer and I'm up. Cause that one, I gotta go to work in about 40 minutes. And so I'm going to the test. I'm just testing with the chippy today. And then I'm gonna show you the test that I took yesterday. Like, I just got this urge to take the test, and so I was like, okay. I know it was like way too early to take a test, and if you look at the previous clip, I put a picture of the test, but this is the test that I took yesterday. Let me see. I don't know how clear, but when I took the picture yesterday, you can see that there was a line, so I don't know if you can see the line on there, but like, if you look at the picture, if you go back to the picture, there was a line, and I was just like, wow, that's crazy, like, that I got a line on 3 days past 5 day transfer, which would equal to 8 days past ovulation. And so, yeah, I still see the line, like, I don't have to squirt or anything, which, like, blew my mind. And so, I showed Jasmine, and she was like, yeah, no, I see that line, so. So, I'm just taking another test. So, let me allow this test to develop. Let me try to get myself together for work, and then I'll be back, and we'll see the results. Okay, so I'm back. So, test has been developed. Let's take a look. Okay. Which equals 9 dBO. So, we will continue to check our line progression. I think our beta test is next week. I think I'd have to check the calendar, but it'll be soon. So, just that this is our rainbow baby. So I'll see you in tomorrow's clip on the test. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning, good morning. So I don't have my phone there, so I gotta do this with my hands. So here's my urine. I already have my urine, but whatever. So I'll cut this open because doing this with one hand. Yeah, it's gotta be done. Just one-handed. And I'm so used to having my stand. But anyways, I gotta get this done before I get to work, so let's get to dipping. Yo, why does test act like it? Okay. Okay, so the tests are going across. So it is 5 days past 5 day transfer, so that would equals 10 dBm. So I don't really want to talk much about like my symptoms and everything because, well, for one, today just started and I am going to be making a video about all of the symptoms that I have or may be experiencing. That'll be in a different video. Don't know if the video would be before this video or or after this video, but it would be a video nonetheless. So yeah, so I don't want to ramble. I'm going to come back when the test has complete and then we'll view the results. Okay, I'm back. So I feel like it's been enough time, so let's take a look. And there you have it, guys. 5 days past 5 day transfer. I'm trying to get it away from the glare. All right, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. Today is six days past 5 day transfer. So let's do this. I'm trying to be quick because I signed up for overtime and it starts in about 30 minutes. I woke up and I was having a gospel session. I had to get my face together, put on some clothes. Alright, so let's see. Which one is which? Is this the 6 day sooner? Alright. We'll go with this one. Let me make sure I've been dipping these things for the right amount of time. I guess it don't matter which one is which. Let's see. Okay, da 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 da. 5 seconds. Get it! It's going across the sun. You guys are so far away. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, keep holding on, holding on. And there's no lie, I say holding on. Is it going across? All right, so it is going across. You guys see that? All right, so let's let these develop. I'm gonna dump this urine and rewash my hands and I'll see you guys for the results. All right, so I'm back. And don't mind all my stuff in the bag. Anyways, all right, yay. So this is today's test. And then first response. So they look like they are progressing, look like they're getting darker. So at the end of the clip will be a picture of all of the tests so you guys can see them side by side. Don't mind my hair. Today is gonna be hair day and clean up day, but yeah, I'll do side by side. towards the end of the 2 weeks. And then that way you guys can see that. So, all right, I'll see you in the next one. Good morning. I'm just waking up. And I think this ring is because I'm going back to sleep because I'm tired. I got 4 hours of sleep. So let's get to it. I mean, I can't tell if it's getting darker or not. I think this test usually takes about 5 minutes to develop, but there's that. So, I mean, the line is still there, so. Beta is in 5 days, so we will know what the numbers are doing very soon. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow for another day of tasting.